Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam wa rasulullah. Brothers and sisters, salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of the Australian National Imams Council and all the Imams in Australia, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate every single Muslim in Australia and Muslims all around the world on the commencement of Eid al-Adha. I'll take this opportunity to say, Kul aam wa antum bi khair, taqabbalallahu ta'atakum, Eidun Mubarak. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless this day to you, to your family, to the entire ummah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the hajj of all the hujjaj who are standing on Arafah and those who are performing hajj this year. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring them back safely to their families. And may Allah azza wa jalla make the hajj a hajj mabrur. Alhamdulillah, the day of Eid is a day of unity, a day that brings us all together, a day of celebration. And the greatest celebration for us to celebrate is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's pleasure and acceptance upon us. So once again, on behalf of the Australian National Imams Council, I wish you all a happy Eid al-Adha. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your sacrifice on that day. Ameen. Ya Rabbil Alameen. كل عام وأنتم بخير أن عيد مبارك السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته